let's put all cards on the table here.
Yeah.
What is the absolute worst thing about the Confluent Health residency?
Worst thing was when I was going through it were having these group projects on top of everything else I was doing. The specific ones I didn't like were the critically appraised topics and some of the virtual rounds. Thankfully, we did bring this before the residency director and some changes were made. So my understanding is it's a little different and, in my opinion, better than it was before. I think the other worst thing was sitting in your office and going through a patient case, especially early on, and just like feeling like I sucked at physical therapy. You know, I've got an ego, and sometimes it hurt me. But in the end, I think it was a really positive experience retrospectively. So that was the worst thing, is just feeling like you're taken behind the woodshed.